Hello, today we'll be talking about the dangers of dumping your waste inside the storm drains.
So we decided to spray paint stencil designs that will make people think about what they are doing that will affect the earth and the animals.
So my group decided what to do for our stencils. I made the state bird, a loon, and that is being affected by the harms in our environment.
My stencil that I created was an eagle that is being affected by fish that have digested trash and other pollutants.
Common loon is being threatened by fish line, oil spills, lead and tackle, and trash inside the lake and fish.
The trash and other pollutants in the storm drains have a high effect on the planet and its animals. The storm water drains can collect anything in the city that includes trash, animal waste, yard waste, chemicals, car washes, etc. To help prevent pollution on our earth and to keep our pets and our animals safe and alive, we need to recycle and we need to feed our pets healthy food. We also need to get fishing tackle without lead and reducing the amount of oil we use every day. We should use our bikes more or horses so we don't have to pave so many roads that ruin the environment pavement.
Thank you for listening about the harms that storm water drains can cause.